Hello everyone, welcome back to my channels. My name is Rulin. Today's videos I'm making creamy lentils curry, so let's get started. So here is my ingredients of my lentils curry. So I have a lentils that's already washed, onion, potato, chili, tomato, coriander. I have coriander powder and cumin powder and garam masala, and also I have garlic, ginger, and bay leaf. We also need salt and pepper and the coconut milk. So let's get started. So I have a pot here. So let's turn it on. Add 2 tablespoons of oil. Saute the ginger. Add the coriander and cumin and garam masala and mix it together. Right. and just add the beer.
add turmeric. I forgot the turmeric was before. So you can just add.
Thank you.
I'm gonna knock on your door. Naging ano na? Uy! Why did you wash my ano? Okay, my palette?
Okay lang, no problem. I love to wash.
This is really a lot.
Okay lang, kasi pwede mo naman yung ilagay sa tupperware. Tapos ipacking mo doon. Pag ano, i-hit up mo na lang siya. May isang maano naman yan eh. Kahit isang bulang kainin mo, hindi ka naman mabubos din.
Ha?
Oo. Kasi more on protein yan. More protein. Sa kahit sa green lentils. Ay! Dapat pinalagay ko na rin yung celery kasi hindi ko naman gagamitin yung celery.
What celery? It's coriander.
Hindi, may celery ako, yung celery mo, yung fresh, yung malaki.
Ay, okay, dito yung mini celery.
Oo. Oh. Nasa rin. Yung tira ko nung nagganyan ako.
Pero nilagyan mo pala ng celery?
Oo, tinignan ko kanina sa liwa pa. Kapos sinabi mo, bakit mo binalatan ka mo? You remember? Tinanong mo ako, bakit ko binalatan?
Yeah.
Kasi nasagot ko sa'yo dahil gusto ko binalatan.